the stronger Ukraine becomes, the closer we come to ending Russia's aggression. Russia could lay down arms and end its war today. Ukraine does not have that option. Ukraine's surrender would not mean peace. It would mean brutal Russian occupation. Peace at any price would be no peace at all. Ukraine needs a just and sustainable peace. And I therefore strongly welcome President Zelensky's 10-point plan to achieve that goal.